have to say for those people who hate on Seth Programmer, like for real, it's getting real cancerous right now. Watch his video before you gotta say anything, like, you know, there was this one video that I was watching, and it was cancerous. There was this one guy, right? He was like, debunking Seth the Programmer, and you know, I respectfully responded with, bitch ass nigga, did you even watch the video? Like, you know, I was trying to be real humble because I didn't want problems. And the reason why I'm doing this, it's not because I'm a fanboy of Seth the Programmer. You know, if you want, I could tell you claims on Seth made that I completely disagree with. I'm just saying that he gets too much hate.
I'm not a fanboy of Seth or anything like that. I'm just like someone who addresses misinformation, and when people like to shit on other people for no goddamn reason. And there's more people. I didn't only come here to talk shit about Goodbye. Some twat by the name of Ed Dwarku was like, Goku hasn't absorbed the God Key in his base form. At best, it's Super Saiyan 3 tier.
He was like, base Goku from base Goku from GT is superior to base Goku from Super from Battle of Gods. Base Goku has shown nothing that can put him at the level of Super Saiyan God in Super. But in GT, base Goku can effortlessly shit on dragons and all that shit.
Frieza and Resurrection F, because base Goku has a limit, unlike Frieza, whose final form is his real form. Kami Vegeta takes Super Saiyan because it's a filler arc, and Go takes too much of a cat character nowadays. Base Vegeta one-shot Sakura Ginyu because Ginyu has never been good at using the power of others. And finally, base Goku.
Well, I for one am tired of all this retarded shit, and I will have to stand up to this and, you know, turn their channels into nothing for all the bullshit that they spread. I could rob them to make them see the error of their ways, and, you know, they'll have zero complaints about it since they'll be on the same page.
There's also these people all Sunday, and, you know, I haven't really checked him out, so I'm not gonna say anything. And this other guy,
could care less about that guy because he's irrelevant. He'll probably die. Okay. And anyway, I know it kind of sounds like I'm being a dick. I kind of am. But you know, that I have treated these guys with respect. I respectfully called Goodbye a little bitch because that's what he is. Like, he get these pseudo intellectuals out of here, okay? Nah, but for real though, like, look, I'm trying to be respectful, okay? I kinda am, but why should I respect people who say stupid shit? Like, why should I respect anyone who says stupid shit? It's not even that, like, they have no basis under what they say. Like, don't think that, like, just because you disagree with me or I disagree with you that I'll attack you. It's not even like that. There's people that I've disagreed with in the past, and you know what? Those people are pretty cool. I think those people are cool. Those people have a basis, like, they know what they're talking about before they say all this other dumb shit.